So, first things first, all my wedding clip videos are done. They have been posted up on YouTube, and now this is, I like the speech that was given to both my friends Patrick and Nathan. It's not necessarily a prepared one because I don't do prepared speeches very good. I just generally roll with it. So, my speech for Patrick and Etienne. You guys are awesome. I've known you guys since before you started dating. I don't necessarily remember how long before it was before you started dating. I know it was probably like 2, maybe 3 months, give or take. Either way, you guys, I was introduced to you guys by Jessica Van Ryn, who is now Jessica Giaquinto, and it has been really, really fun getting to know you guys during high school, and I wish I had gotten the chance to know you guys better. It really, really was, I don't want to say painful not to know you guys better, not to be around you guys more. It's more of unfortunate that I didn't get the chance to be around you guys more. You guys are so funny, and you guys are helped me out through good and bad times, especially the bad times when I needed it. You gave out your helpful hands to moments when you knew something was wrong, especially Etienne. And I wish I was there to repay those moments, and I wasn't because I was going back and forth through Vegas and California. You guys are awesome. You guys, I had no expectations that you were going to be getting married, and quite frankly, that is absolutely amazing. I applaud you guys. You guys are an inspiration, if anything else, to what a good, loving couple should be. I don't know of any arguments because I have not been around. I have not been able to keep in good contact like I hoped I could while I was gone in California, or while I was even back in Vegas. I am glad, however, that I was able to get your contact numbers again. And if anything else, congratulations to the both of you. It pleased even me to know that I was invited to your wedding. I wish I was able to stay long enough at the wedding party to be able to see you guys drive off in that crazy looking awesome car. And I wish I was able to record. But then again, it's probably a good thing that I wasn't there to record that moment, even though I probably wanted to, because of this camera. Bad quality cameras. But yeah, if I had a drink in my hand, I would say a toast to the newlywed, of which is Patrick and Etienne Cooper, and I hope you guys see this video of my speech personally to you guys, even though I was not one of the groomsmen. This is just my tribute of to, I guess, sort of make up for us not being in very well contact within the years, to have gotten to know you guys better. And yeah, that's basically my speech, and I hope to be able to stay in contact with you guys a lot more in the future than I have been. So yeah, congratulations once again, and I will talk to you guys later.